He is a wise man who does not grieve for the things which he has not, but rejoices for those which he has.